We're adjacent to the Portland Jetport. It's called Northeast Air, and this is where most of the private planes are kept, and they're parked here. We are told that this is where Richard Rockefeller left his plane. He came and went from here many, many times, very often. The Falmouth pediatrician who retired, again, his plane went down and crashed. He has been confirmed as dead at Westchester County Airport in New York this morning. I just spoke with the vice president of Northeast Air, who knew Rockefeller well. He said he was a good friend of ours, a good customer. We are extremely saddened. I am speechless, really. Reaction from the death of Richard Rockefeller here in Maine. I'm Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.